I was always due. Yeah, I had some things to do. I was chasing these riches instead of these bitches. See, I ain't the same as you. I was always different. Yeah, I made a change or two. Hit lit with.
Whoa!
Am I damn chicken shit, damn thing?
Scariest part about training. Straighten up, pull back up. Now do it straight back. Stop. Lock both brakes. Now unlock the truck brake. Huh? Unlock the truck brake. Just the truck. Now pull up slow. Okay, stop. Back up. All right, now pull forward. All right. Unlock the trailer brake. Lock the truck brake. Lock it. Put the truck in neutral. Now get out of the truck. Yeah, you're between both lines, but you gotta be on that dot, on that bumper. So, when you're backing up, you want that bumper on that bumper. Oh. Pretty much like right here.
Okay.
So you wanna, yes, you want both sides even on both sides. You ain't gonna be perfect every time, but you off. Closer you can.
Yeah.
I mean, you ain't gonna be perfect, but you ain't gonna make it in right now. But pull back up and straighten up and try to go straight. Line it up and then do a straight back. You don't want to be turning your wheel all the time. Then you do small turns, nothing big, just small to adjust. So when you pull up, go left, turn the wheel left, not too hard, just about, turn the wheel. Don't start moving, just turn the wheel, about like that. Now go forward. Now go back right. Keep going. Keep going. Now straighten up. Straight. All right, now back up.
there someday and fucking leave because the lane, because they love saying my name. You got the truth in the game when I dream storm and they fail me.
Go talk the tire too when you get done. Put that wheel talk on the tire. I'll do it. I got it. I ain't gonna be too lazy. I help a little bit. You're in charge. Is it right? You ain't got to hook it back on. Just let it hang down. Let the blue one hang down too. Hook the green one up. Hook the green one up because it's too long. Hook the green one up. It's too long. All right, turn the airbags off. Come on back. Come on. What you going forward for? Back up. It ain't hooked. Pull up, it ain't hooked. All right, stop. Now back up. And don't be hitting the brake the whole time. Do a tug test. Tug test. When you back into a trailer, you gotta hit it sometimes. You can't go in that soft. You can't keep hitting the brake. But you don't want to come in too fast either. Repetition. You'll get better at it. All right, let it up. Get in. Pull up. Pull up about 10 feet. All right. Lock all your brakes. You lock all of them? Huh? Trailer and truck. Yeah. All right, pull it.
And then back up.
Yeah. Lock the truck brake. Trailer brake lock too. Now push in the truck brake. Put it in, go forward. Lock the trailer brake. Now back up. All right, it locked. That's how you lock your tandems. When you lock your tandems, after you slide up, you lock your truck and trailer brake, because you gotta have your trailer brake locked in order to slide for it to lock. So once you slide it up, you press your truck brake in, and you pull the truck up, and then it's gonna lock. And then you release your trailer brake, and then they both should be, then it's unlocked. Then it's locked. Are you good now?
That's all, folks.